Greetings, everyone! My name is Vizuazath, and I welcome you back to our journey through Final Fantasy XV. So last time, we discovered the Baloof Mines, and of course we had to go inside and explore. And, well, we met some goblins, some creepy stuff, and they jumped on us, and it was pretty cool, actually. But then we met the samurai, and it counted our first game over screen, because I was too stupid to use a phoenix dawn. Anyway, we explored some more, and now we're back here. Yeah, bless you. Oh, hang on. You don't look so good. Are you cold? Just don't be a wuss. All right. Come on. How do you? No. Ah, there's the menu. Because in World of Final Fantasy, it's triangle and not touchpad button. Okay. So let's put on some clothes because they seem to be cold. And I don't want to get them to catch a cold. Oh, I can't talk today. Anyway, casual outfit, jacket. Nah. Let's go with the real Noctis. And you, casual outfit or crown scar? Nah. Yeah, let's go with that one, rocker style. Okay, and you? Well, it's not really better. Yep. Well, seems about all right. Now your lot shouldn't be any more cold. You shouldn't get cold. I cold getting cut out. Don't mind my talking. I'm bad at it. Okay, so hang on. I can go there by foot, can I? I can go there by foot. Here, this one. Gun hunting. Because I have to procure some dog tags for Dave. And, well, so I will. I hope the reward's worth it.
Alright.
Lights on. Why now? I've had them on since I started the game, dummies. Ooh, ominous music again. Are there goblins about to jump?
My feet hurt.
Just stop complaining. Yeah, wuss. Seriously, Prompto? I haven't touched the game in like 1.5 weeks and you're complaining the minute we start playing? Come on. Okay. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Doesn't seem like something's going to... Go out of my way. Doesn't look like something is going to jump at me from above. I don't trust this. Examine. Some bottles.
It came from there.
I have to follow the clues. Right. Okay. I've seen something. I saw some sweet pepper again. Right, so next one. Oh, that's not too far away. Is that some blinking thingy? Or is it just... No, that's just... It's just some graphical stuff. Okay. Let's move on.
Maybe this way?
Yep. Is this behind? Or... Ah, crap, that's behind the rock. Oh, I've heard some saber tusks. Where are they? Where are the saber tusks? Oh!
Rock and roll!
Redstone shard. Cool. Yep, definitely some saber tusks. Okay, and about this stamina gauge thingy to overcome the reload time. Now I know. I've put some annotations, or rather text, on my video in editing how it works.
But guys, we got
now I can show you because
cool.
Yes.
Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the team.
Ah, oh, come on, it was too slow. All right. Oh, thank you. Oh, I have to get accustomed to the battle system again, of course.
Here goes nothing.
My plan. And you're dead. No, I want spear.
Stay down.
Again.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Yeah, at least someone's having fun. Okay, that's there. Anyway, now I'll get there first, and then I will show you the stamina trick. Probably everyone's watching knows about this by now, but ugh, broken dog tag. Okay. So, there. So you have to run, not by using L3, but by using circle while running. And then when it runs out, you just have to release it quickly and... Yes, there you go! Infinite stamina. My pronunciation surely needs work. Haha! There you go! Now it's working! Alright. That's what you get when you only hear assumptions and half-truths. Try it out. Okay. Talk.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Mm-hmm. Even though I ain't one to talk. I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Mm-hmm. You know, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
We will. Complete. Spinning a yarn. Ha, nice. Okay, we have something more from... Ooh, high potion times 10, nice. Thank you.
Oh, hey, it's y'all.
Hmm? Nothing? All right. No, R3 is the map. All right, so this is a dungeon. Yep, let's... All right, so last time I... told you I'm going to explore this area and also this complex or whatever it is, some building, I have no idea. So I'm going to use the regalia to go there, pick some treasures up on the way, like those, not all of them but some, and I'll probably edit out those boring car rides. So yep, you only see the highlights of what I'm going to do next, because it's completely optional, just exploring, and to see everything might just bore the hell out of you. So, alright, without further ado, let's just get right to it. Or do I need some? No, I still have enough buff. And, oh wait, to make things a little bit easier. Let's place a custom marker right there. Mark. Yes. Okay. Now I have to drive because it's night and Ignis just doesn't want to drive. Either because he's scared or because he can't see that well. Huh? Remember the theory? Okay.
We're out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. So. Is this the right way? I think so. Yes. So let's see, where is it? Ah, there. Oh crap, I forgot.
The hunt is on.
Ah! Wait. Where are you?
Biggie, look out. I found you.
Where?
Here we are. I'll back you up.
Where?
I'm counting on it.
Oh. And
time on enemies to line sight.
I know.
Oh,
it's too.
Oh yeah.
Can I one was still alive somehow. Anyway. Garnet bracelet.
Oh.
Let's see what this does. Gear. Arctis sapphire bracelet and the garnet. Enhances strength slightly. Huh. More strength? Ah, a little bit less. Okay. Iron bangle is HP up, I think. What's better, more HP or more defense? Huh. Hang on. Is this too? Where's unleash link strikes even over great distances? Now let's equip this one. Right. Okay. Now back to the regalia. Okay.
I am not in the wrong place. Whoa, that guy.
Stop itching, start killing.
And down you go.
You're on fire today.
Yes, I am. Oh, why did I stop pressing? There's so many. Hang on.
Knocked. Back me up.
Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. Oh, I'm paralyzed as well. Come on. Why can't... Man, that was bad. At least I got some XP. Alright, so this is another one. Okay. What's it? Not a bracelet? Blade of Brenner. Oh, don't I already have this? Let's see. Gear, Noctis, Engine Blades. Yeah. So, let's see. No. I already have this one. Okay, I can sell this. Cool. Doesn't have anything. Secondary arm? Nope. There's nothing. Okay. Let's equip this one because I don't think I need a gun. Okay. What? Again? Done already? Okay.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
They jumped on me just out of nowhere. Alright. Is there... Oh, behind me. Okay.
Huh?
Okay, next up is this point.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Ha, this is a fun song, yeah. Alright, here we are.
Well, here we are.
Mm-hmm. Exactly what I said. Alright. And... Yeah, it's exactly there.
Yeah.
Sorry, Prompto. Alright, some more latent pepper. Okay. And the third one is here. And I've also noticed another one over there. Yeah, a little bit up the hill, but well, I think I can... Wait, what does it say here? Oh, goblins. Keep your distance or die. Yeah, I know this one. Hang on. No. No. No, 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 no. Wrong button anyway. This one, yes. No, stop it, knock this.
Please, somebody help!
Whoa! Who are you? Where are
you?
Sounds
like someone's calling.
Hello? Some quest destinations are unclear. Explore the area shown on the minimap and locate the target. There's nothing on the minimap. Tired of running. Where are you? Come on. Oh, here you are. Use a potion? Of course, I have plenty.
Thank you so much.
I'd call that a job well done.
Oh, cool. 300? That was 250 XP. 500 gil, cool. Thanks, pal. Okay, so nothing more to do. And now, is it outside? Oh, it's in the... Whoa! Found something. Ha! Fungwar. Oh, cool. All right, let's save. Why can't I save? Why? What's going on? Is there a... Nope, no, no. Stupid menus. Oh, that's the other one. I didn't... Yes, I wanted to do that as well. Okay, well, this one has to wait. Why can I save? Something's still ongoing. Oh well, let's just enter and see what it brings. Oh, I forgot to pick up one. Prismatic dust.
Amazing.
Yes. Come on. More. Yes. Silver dust. Goblin again.
Say your prayers.
Bam, bam.
Knocked another one out.
Yeah, good. Good one, Prompto. Ah, stop it. Stop stealing stuff. There you go.
None the worse.
Piece of cake.
Bring on the next one.
It's a pretty long tunnel. Hang on. Where does this one lead to? How is it? Aha. Well, we can always go back to the core by using the menu. So I'm not really scared of anything. Those two things don't have anything to do with each other, but let's keep on moving and killing goblins. I keep forgetting to use a stamina trick again. So I'm not paying attention enough.
Let me get the orders this time.
Just keep it short
and simple.
Alright, first one down. Come on. Another one down.
Sorry.
There. Oh, almost out of MP. Aha, thought you could grab me from behind. No dice there, pal. Ah, should have. Done already? Okay. Cool. And what's
onward.
Here? Yeah, right. First, this pickup here. Mega Phoenix. Nice one. I hope I find some more stuff in here. Be cool. Alrighty.
Huh?
Ah, stupid camera.
Well, here we are.
And bam! Oh, come on.
This one's just for you.
What's the idea?
Apologies.
Haha. Now I'm paying much more attention than before. Not enough? Oh, come on. Stop talking. No? You don't. You just don't. Everyone who steals from me will die. Almost no XP. Those little stupid pilfering scoundrels.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Sorry, guys. Just don't stand in the way, please. Thank you. So, where am I? Huh. More. That's interesting. Fossil wood. Maybe that's for synthesizing magic. Ruins? Alright. Huh.
Huh.
Something must have happened here. Huh. Okay. Nothing over here. Sorry for the stupid camera, guys. Okay. There it is. Quality building stone. Nice. Whatever that's for, but must be cool.
Man, it's hot.
Stop complaining. Nope. Already did. Haha.
Not the time for horseplay.
Yes, sorry.
My hand slipped.
Yeah, I'm so what? done yet? So I know stasis, but it doesn't really matter.
Oh yeah!
Whoa, Gladiolus picked up a potion. Nice one, Gladio. Alright. Oh, it's closed. Huh. So there's no real reason to go here because it's closed anyway. Oh man. I don't really feel like exploring all the things. Hey, hang on. Is there anything of interest in the surroundings? Hi. Can I knock? Knock, knock. Who's there? No one. Okay.
Let's do this.
Right. Anyone else?
Watch where you swing that thing!
I'm sorry.
I think I can handle this all by myself.
Hello? I don't see anyone. Whoa. Falling damage, stupid me.
Feisty little devils.
Where are they? Come on.
Let's finish this already.
I'm trying. Hello? Where are you? Show yourself. It's not funny anymore. Oh. He spawned behind the door. Okay, this is just silly. Oh, I forgot to use the link attacks again. Come on. Let's see, what is up there? Anything of interest? Oh, I can get a peek inside. Oh. Oh, maybe that this is a point in the story further down the line. Even just not supposed to go there yet. That's what you get from exploring too much. Oh man, alright, okay, let's go back to the car, shall we? No, not rest point, return to the car. Alright. Auto, and... Oh, I wanted to go up there, huh. Map point, side quest, yeah, let's go there.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.